29, 3 minutes. Pasu on the owner. Out of bounds, rotary ball. He's your fourth chance. That is to tie the game or go ahead by one. And a foul.
Nine white with the block.
Foul on number nine. 1-1. Ooh, they have a chance to tie the game here. Birdie. Number one MVP from last year, so. Boom, just tied the game. 30-30, just tied the game. Second try to go ahead by one. Boom! Not bad, net. That's the MVP for you. Pass on that. Oh, by himself. Junior. Oh. And recovered by number 23 again. Long pass to number one. Oh, nice pass, Purdy. Nice move. Babe. Oh, basket down. Wow, that's pretty, huh? Foul on number 30.
How many?
Offer? Three.
Number three foul for 30. Number 30.
So this is what you do. When you call a timeout, approach the closest referee who would notice. And no, so don't complain if your timeouts are not recognized.